You're going to show us what you got, whatever that may be. You're going to exit the stage and take a hard right and head to the tents. You're exiting the stage, taking a hard right, heading to the tents. Get yourself nice and warm. As we mentioned a few minutes ago, the plunge this year is happening at low tide. You have a long run into the water, and trust me, the math doesn't work, but it's going to feel like a much longer run out of the water. We want to say good morning to our panel of judges up here. We'll start with Karen Kiley, WOKQ Radio, Duke J. Next to her is Laurel Green. She is Miss Sauhegan Valley Outstanding Teen. Next to her from the Napoli Group, our friend from McDonald's, Mr. Larry Johnston. Later on, Larry's going to wear Laurel's tiara. It's going to be gorgeous. Next to Larry, representing the Knights of Columbus, Mr. Ed McCann. Good morning, sir. And dressed as Surfer Dude. You know him, you love him, you can't live without him. From Newsnight Daybreak on WMUR-TV, it's Kevin Scarupa. Right now, so keep it clean, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get ready for our ninth annual high school brunch costume parade, ladies and gentlemen. Judges, this is team number one. On your paperwork and on the stage right now, please welcome the Raymond Ratwins. The Raymond Ramblins, team number one of the ninth annual high school plunge. We say this every year, we're going to need a bigger stage.
Get up! Get everybody!
Yet every year we don't get a bigger stage.
Keep coming down
this way. Right to the staircase, right over here. Let's get everyone on stage. Make for a pretty picture.
You get everybody?
I think so.
All right, three. Raise it for a reason. One, two, three.
Raise it for a reason!
Team one, the Raymond Ramblins, everybody. Let's hear it for them. Making that right, heading to the tents. Judges, we're working our way to team two, or flock two, as it were. There we go, okay. Here's flock two, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome team Unkanunik. The second biggest jellyfish I've ever seen. Judges, here comes team three. Please welcome Portsmouth High School. Getting all the Portsmouth High School on the stage here. For the love of God, don't drop her.
You can't sing that shit.
I can
gonna see my shrink appointment next week. It's gonna be all about mermaids. Wow. Thank you, Portsmouth. Thank you, Aquaman. All right. Up next, here comes team number four, ladies and gentlemen, Littleton High School.
Sponsor. I have been asked by the New Hampshire Department of Resource and Economic Development to ask you this question. Why spend the summer indoors when you can work outside in a beautiful state park? New Hampshire Parks and Recreation offer a variety of seasonal employment opportunities, including right here at Hampton Beach State Park. A message from the New Hampshire Department of Resource and Economic Development. Whoever handed me this, make sure you tell Phil Price I did a good job.
We're still working on Albert in here. Oh, oh, look at the little one.
She's a freshman.
Watch out for the little one, please. Water?
She is not.
Good. Because I was about to have you arrested, lady. All right, judges. That's team 9, Alverin. Get ready for team number 10. Here comes team 10, Salem High School.
Okay, thanks. Oh, did this just eat me one?
It is.
And oh, fuck, crazy stuff.
All right, judges, we're skipping number 11. Londonderry's a scratch. We're skipping number 11. And we move on to number 12. Here comes Monadnock! I gotta ask. What's with the cue ball over here?
He's my hat. I lost my hat.
He's your hat.
That's my jellyfish.
Oh, that's your jellyfish hat. Okay. That's Monadnock, everybody. Up to lucky team 13. Here comes Hopkinton.
Right together.
Here, bring the sign. Stand there for the photo op. Let the judges get a good look at you.